One local teenager is overcoming extraordinary odds and grabbing the attention of the Guardians.
This is 18-year-old Robbie Boyce of Broadview Heights. After suffering a rare stroke, he's making a miraculous comeback. Doctors thought he may never play baseball again, but look at him now.
The Guardians got word of his amazing story, and he just threw out the first pitch at the game.
Heard it's a pretty good one.
A. Let's we heard it was an A.
Let's take a look.
Nice!
So good.
Very good, young man.
So good.
All right. Thanks a lot. That's a great pitch. Thanks.